You have my total attention now. I'm not quite sure if I've got yours, though. Hello?
I'll heel and hide you to a barn door yet.
Of course.
You and that driveling piece of the Scion. You want to keep it so bad? I'll harness it right up your...
Wait. We're talking about the artifact here?
Damn straight we are. Right up.
Hold on. I'm sorry. This piece, you say. Where's the rest?
Miss Natla put Pierre DuPont on that trail.
And where is that?
Ha! You ain't fast enough for him.
So you think all this talking is just holding me up?
I don't know where his little jackrabbit frog legs are running him to, You'll have to ask Miss Natla.
Thank you. I will.
Relocated now to St. Francis's Folly, new temptations torment me. Rumour amongst
my fellow brothers is that entombed beneath our monastery is the body of Teogen, one of the three legendary rulers of the lost continent Atlantis, and that with him lies his piece of the Atlantean Scion, a pendant divided and shared between the three rulers, which curbs tremendous powers. Powers beyond the Creator himself. My toes sweat at such possibilities, lying so close to my mortal self. Each night, I beat myself rid of these fantasies, but it is indeed a test.
Pierre, you litterbug.
Thank you. Thank you.
No. No. No.
Ugh!